Democracy needs more voices and more choices, not fear and not silence. The clock is ticking on climate change. The clock is ticking on these massive expanding wars. The clock is ticking on nuclear weapons. We have 2,000 nuclear weapons on hair trigger alert right now, and Hillary Clinton wants to start a war with Russia, a nuclear armed power. So this is the Hail Mary moment. This is not the time to be quiet. This is the time to make a lot of noise, to stand up and to stand strong, and to say that we reject the lesser evil. We will fight for the greater good because our lives depend on it, which they do. We do have the power to create an America and a world that works for all of us, that puts people, planet, and peace over profit. The power to create that world is not just in our hopes, it's not just in our dreams. Right here in Miami, in Florida, across the United States of America, that power is here and now in our hands. Together.